During the weekend, a video clip of a short change scam at a convenience store in Thailand's Phattalung went viral. CCTV shows an employee receiving 1,000 baht from an elderly customer and hiding it instead of placing it into the cash register. The cashier then shortchanged the customer, claiming that she gave her a 100, not 1,000 baht note. However, the customer insisted that they check the CCTV. CPR, the convenience store operator, issued a written statement saying that they are investigating the incident and that they will fire the employee and report it to police if she is found to have committed the crime.